What kind of kid doesn't want to take apart something and see how it's built back together?
I like to understand things. When I was a little child, I used to open like PlayStation, let's say, and you know, all the kind of electronics, different electronics, just to see how it works, what's inside. I always had that curiosity.
My dad got me my first motorcycle when I was like 7 or 8. Motorcycles got me completely interested in design and engineering and figuring out how I can make this engine better.
And an engineer is not just an engineer. An engineer is a problem solver. I'm an Eagle Scout, and for my Eagle Scout project, and I said, I'm gonna build an announcer's booth in dugout. They looked at me, they're like, you're extremely ambitious. Do you think you're gonna be able to complete this? I had the confidence to say yes. It's one of the best things I've done.
Basically, I made a boat. My AP physics project was a cardboard boat. 2,000 pounds of people went on the double hull cardboard boat. It did snap in half, but I made a boat.
Engineering means something to me because I've always had a desire to make a difference and to help people, as well as to hopefully build cool motorcycles one day, because that's a big part of it. But hopefully, you know, they're carbon zero motorcycles that are still just as cool.
It's a challenge, and I like challenges. I want to be an engineer because I have a slight obsession with space. I love space. My dream is to do asteroid mining. I want to go and send robots there, maybe even people there to control robots, to go and mine it and take the minerals, fuel from it. Basically, it's very simple. I want to open up a gas station, and I want to open up a repair shop just in space.